feel like you're trapped in Murphy's Law? This is the second time this week that you have to inform your largest, most profitable customer that their order is delayed. Even worse, you have no idea when it will be delivered. This is going to cost you business. It could have been a great year for revenue, if only you would have been able to deliver reliably. Unfortunately, this inability to offer predictable delivery due to supply chain disruptions is impacting many industries. On the bright side, the right technology can help to mitigate these risks. So what would the world look like where you have highly accurate delivery timelines? Being able to anticipate delays on component availability, taking actions proactively, and have a more predictable assembly process. You would exceed customers' expectations, mitigate financial risk, and make a significant impact. Microsoft Supply Chain Management can help you achieve this. Let's take a look at our vision overview that covers the exciting new features being launched for the 2022 Release Wave 2, like Supply Risk Assessment Dashboard, the adoption of demand-driven materials requirements planning, and our partnership with FedEx. Meet Ryan, an inventory and planning manager at a Swedish manufacturer of heating and cooling solutions. One of his key objectives is to hold the optimum level of inventory without tying up too much capital. Ryan is alerted that a maximum risk is crossed as he checks his supply risk assessment dashboard, a brand new feature in this release. It tells him that there is a high chance that his key supplier can't deliver the compressors in time. This is a big risk, since the compressor is a key component for the heat pump. He uses the new real-time inventory dashboard that shows only 4 weeks of stock out. Ryan acts immediately using the new multi-sourcing feature to add another vendor and overcome the risks. But that's not all. Ryan is also focused on planning predictably. In the past, it meant consulting many different systems, trying to find back emails, and being on the phone most of his day. Now with the new ability to allocate and reserve items from the warehouse, through the inventory visibility capability, he can reserve on-hand inventory for his most strategic and profitable distribution channel. With the capabilities from the demand-driven materials requirements planning feature, he can protect and promote the flow through the supply chain with stock buffers at strategically located decoupling points. Tells him exactly how much inventory to hold in the buffers and adjust them dynamically based on the different events with minimum maximum levels and reorder points. For Ryan, this means he sees an increase in customer service level, optimized inventory carrying costs, and prevented stockouts. These days, he is the one delivering good news to his customer. Next, Ryan also wants to increase agility and productivity in his warehouses. When responding to the need for additional Swedish satellite warehouses to be configured to accommodate burst in demand, Ryan saves days by using the guided warehouse implementation wizard. Also, he increases mobility and worker productivity by using the new packing capability feature on the barcode scanning devices. This enables the workers to pack, label, and ship goods quickly using the warehouse mobile app, without being tied to fixed packing stations. Plus, communication is improved thanks to the new display product in user's language feature. Ryan is relieved that all orders are shipped in time. Ryan is called by his strategic customer Deb to tell him that she is very happy with the service. The order was delivered in 2 days and she could return a broken spare part from her previous delivery using the self-service portal, a brand new feature in this release. This was very time consuming in the past, so Deb is happy that Microsoft partnered up with FedEx. There are already thousands of customers worldwide generating concrete business outcomes by using Microsoft Supply Chain Management. The benefits they experience only grow when they take advantage of the native integration with the rest of the Microsoft suite, like Teams, Power BI, Dynamics 365, and tailored to specific industry needs with a large ecosystem of ISVs. Now with these new capabilities coming this autumn, you can further improve your inventory visibility and planning and increase the productivity and agility of your warehouses. So what are you waiting for? To learn more about Supply Chain Management 2022 Release Wave 2, we encourage you to review the release notes and try out the early access features as they become available.